Control those arms, are we in a hurry to take them down?
No.
Like, they're not going to hurt us, right? We have their hands. So slow things down for a second, right? We can communicate. That's the nice part about these tactics is we can communicate, we can slow things down, control it. So we talk about controlled descent.
The wall is just the floor, upright, right? So we're going to really focus on pinning Kyle's shoulders and pinning his hips. So when we get him to the wall, we can get really good pressure here and here, make this guy miserable. So I've got my, and all we're doing is leaning.
What are you, 265 these days?
Yeah, it's 265, but we're just leaning.
But holding up against the wall.
Yeah. So that's good pressure we've got on them right now. We've just got our 2-on-1. He's giving us this and pulling his arms in. What are my options? Wrist weave, right? So I'll come in here, get the wrist weave. As he goes low, I'm just gonna pull him off the wall and down.
Wake up, my sweet darling, and see the light on your eyes. Shadows leap and church bells ring mad against the night. Hey, my love, please stand up
back,
and watch me
right
down.
Most people are not going to like this, and they're going to try to pull the arm. Instead of going to his chest, I drive it through, come over, keeping his elbow on my chest.
So your side is what's keeping that pressure in there?
The sweep behind the back, pull out, go to handcuffs, play quick. We'll reestablish that OCCS grip like we teach, right? So we'll reestablish OCCS if we need to and go from there. We need some level compliance. Cool.